Hello and welcome to this new tutorial teaching you how to adjust your trap to your clays. You will need fir Allen key, 13 and 19 spanner, and two clays. First of all, make sure you are working on a disarmed machine and that the arm is visible. Otherwise, push the switch to uncock. Using your 19 spanners, dismantle the magazine. To do this, disengage the magazine spindle and turn the magazine counterclockwise. Remove the lock nut and all the washers. Then, remove the magazine to access the knife separators. Take your Allen key and two targets. You can check the spacing by moving your clay laterally. There should be a gap of a few millimeters. Be careful, there is a high and a low point on all the brands of clays on the market. For a perfect adjustment, calibrate the knives by rotating the clay. Adjust by tightening or loosening delicately so that the knife comes almost in contact with the clay without ever touching it. Using two clay targets, check that the knife separators are correctly adjusted. Relax the spring as much as possible to facilitate the manipulation of the throwing arm. Push the throwing arm until it passes the micro switch. Briefly push the uncock switch to put the arm parallelly to the two screw head on the throwing plate. Position the clay, and visually check that the throwing arm is about 1 mm from the edge of the throwing plate along the entire length. If necessary, adjust the plate up or down. To do this, use the two nuts under the throwing plate. Then, bring the throwing arm nearer to the end of the throwing plate and repeat the operation. This time using the rear adjusting screw. One last check. Take the advantage of having removed the magazine to check the greasing of the axis. Replace the magazine and make sure you have disengaged the rear axis. Replace the brass washer. The Belleville washer curved side up. The flat washer. And end with the lock nut. Take back your 19 spanner. Disengage the magazine spindle and turn the magazine counterclockwise. Be careful not to over-tighten it. Cock and uncock the machine to make sure that it is working properly. If your trap is fully loaded, remove the three columns of targets above the hole of the throwing plate. Place one clay between the two knives. Check the knife setting. The clamping screw is accessible through a dedicated slot, use it to adjust the clay, and don't forget to rotate it. With a second clay, check that the knife separators are correctly adjusted by pushing manually the magazine. Thanks for watching this video.